Persuasive Writing by Emily. Have you ever appreciate your teachers before? You should, because they help you a lot. We should appreciate our teachers, and I have some reasonable reasons why we should appreciate them. My first reason is they help us learn new strategies to get unstuck, and here's why. In writing time, students get stuck of what to write. Then teachers come to help jog our brains. Of course, they help us to do other subjects. For example, John said, I agree. When I couldn't do my strategy, use my strategies to do a math worksheet, Ms. Nutt tell me how to help me do it. Also, sometimes students get disappointed and cry. Teachers don't just calm them down, they actually teach them a lesson. The second reason is, teachers try to teach us to be responsible. They teach us to do our own work and not need teachers beside them all the time. Some teachers who work slowly, some students who work slowly will be timed by the teachers. Also, some teachers don't believe in homeworks because the teacher believes we will practice on our own. My number three reason is teachers care for students. First, they take people to the health office. In the health office, teachers can help students make you feel better. Then they give student advice to feel better. To sum it up, we should appreciate our teachers. It's the main idea. Now, do you know why we should appreciate our teachers? Hope you do appreciate.